You can high five for sure.
It's a homecoming weekend for Peloton. Never heard of it until somebody told me about it a couple months ago, and I guess I signed up for it. Don't know what I did. I don't know. But I'm doing a 30-minute pick-me-up ride with Hannah Corbin. I wasn't actually going to get on the ride on the bike this morning because I'm extremely sore from other things that I've been doing. But like she just said, I showed up. If you guys want to follow me, again, ignore the messy hair. My leaderboard name and Instagram, Pickles McFire. It is one word. Yeah. Hope to see you on the bike one day soon. Oh, and disclaimer, I don't own any rights to music or anything Peloton plays.
Remember, sometimes they feel like they're falling apart, but really they're just falling into place. We have to trust in the strength of our message. Continue to put one foot in front of the other. Sometimes they feel heavy. Sometimes they feel stagnant. Sometimes we're full of
grief. I love her outfit.
But you're allowed to have those low moments. You're allowed to cry. You're allowed to let go. What you are not allowed to do is unpack and live there. One foot in front of the other.
Which is my bad habit. I like to unpack and just
flop over. It means so much
when
you feel like we're at that bottom level. Come on. Under 10 seconds here. You got it. Count for 8, 7, 6. Nice work. Take out 5. Stay on the beat. In 3, 2, 1. Shoulders back and down. One more time, the ad 5, and we'll keep that 5 on as we approach the first jog. Last time. See is the floor on resistance. Walk it out. I want a medium climb right now. Nothing overwhelming, but something that feels different than that last jog. 50 is a check-in on resistance. We'll have a couple of lifts here. With the lift, you have the option to add 5 to resistance. We lift up in 10 seconds. The number doesn't matter. Forward is forward. Just choose what makes you feel strong today. Not yesterday, not tomorrow, today. Lift up, optional add on a 5. Let's go. 30 seconds here. The lift is optional, the 5 is optional. Y'all, you got options. You are never stuck. It's important to remember in the moments that we feel stuck. When we feel like we have no choices, when we feel like you have nowhere to go without emotion. There's always a path, there's always a place. You have options. 10 seconds. Saddle down, take off 5 if you added it. In 3, 2, 1. And thank you for accepting all of my motivational words, amen. So much of it, just share so little time. We're going to get to the beat, we're going to flush it out together with a nice, easy, flat road. 30 is the check-in on resistance. We go 90 to 100 on cadence. Let's go for this first one. 90 to 100, and pull. 30, 2, 1, come on. You got it. Sometimes the legs feel slow, but you're going a million miles faster than everyone who's still in the cast. Keep going. Nice, Sean A. Nice, Andy. Andy, Team Germany. AB London. Peloton UK. What's up, y'all? Pull it back. 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Relax. the forehead, the eyebrows, and the jaw. You can lift up behind the cheekbones. Let a smile spread across the mind. And it's confusing, because people will tell you to smile, which is one of my biggest pet peeves. You don't have to be smiling to have a good time. I can sometimes can't help myself, but if you tell me to smile, I frown.
Pull down time. It's a good ride. Just kind of almost like a low impact, but it felt good. Right.
It's been a while since I've done a sassy pop ride. I feel like that's in our future. What do you feel like? That pick me up ride comes in 20, 30, and 45 minute lengths. Just so you know, I also have a new series, a new monthly series that is called the Vinyl Vault Ride. I'm going to be digging through my crate, digging through all of my records to find the best of the 50s, 60s, and 70s.